Good morning. Wait, no. Oh, it's not even morning. Guys, do you think that's morning? Well, I pretty much gave it away. Anyway, good evening, guys. Starting off the weekly vlog thing, let's get it going. So yesterday is Monday. I've just come home from work. Somehow I have energy. I have energy because work is finished. Thank God for that. I have a letter. I'm pretty sure it's me able to pick up my driver's license card, which I was trying to do the other day, but I couldn't. But I think it's in this. I can pick it up. We'll see. Like, coffee is just boiled, so as usual, I'm gonna drink some coffee. Right, letter opening time. Coffee here, good to go. Still very warm. I don't like, guys. If you're gonna be having a coffee with me, I hate hot coffee. Like really, really hot coffee. Like, obviously not like cold, but also not lukewarm, but just right, yeah. Anyway, I'm terrible at opening letters. What was that? Oh, never mind. Yes. 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 Guys, it is official. I can pick up my license. You know what? Let's just transition to me going to the shop, the post office / shop. It's in the shopping center. Let's just transition there. Let's see you in a second. Well, guys, it's official. Got my actual license in this envelope, so nice and fun. Time to I'll guess open in the car. Show you guys. Exciting. Man, guys, this sucks. It's raining and it's January. Just come on, it's Sweden. Don't rain, please, snow. Why does it have to bloody rain? It sucks. And earlier it was like rain and snow. Not nice at all. Let's see if we can open this up. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Yes, 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 yes. There we go. Sick. There it is, guys. I took the photo before I had a haircut. Like, yeah, it was like, I took this photo like 2 weeks ago. Maybe I should have had a haircut before. And it's funny because you're not allowed to smile. Why, anyone know why you can't smile for driving licenses? Because I have no idea. Like, when I took the photo, right, I smiled, like, even just a just like this slightest smile, they said, oh, sorry, you can't smile, retake it. I mean, like, it said it on the machine, but strange, but oh well. Anyway, my mom's about to finish her work soon. She's working evening shift. Boop, 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 boop. License. To pay the rent, being somebody I'm not. Somebody's my only friend. I spend every day. Now the wait begins. But we party in the car while we wait. Somehow it's still not enough. Spend every day I've got being somebody I'm not. Somebody. I think while I've been waiting here, taking over some time, I think I found a solution. If I'm on my own and I want to talk to you guys while I'm driving, and I can obviously, I'll just focus on the driving. I'm not gonna focus on you guys because I don't want to cause a crash. But I can still talk, and yeah, I'll show you guys. See if we can turn my torch on my phone. See this? Yeah. So there, I put this tripod the Joby Gorilla Pod, if you're interested. I use that. Links are in the description. I put it here, by there. I just put one of them. Let's see if I can do this. Right, I got one piece like this. Oh, bloody hell. I can't vlog. Okay, hopefully no more distractions. So one of these was in, like, it's hard to do this one-handed, but yeah, if you get the point, up there. This is probably too dark for you guys, just hold on a second. Oh, that's very blurry. Oh, yeah, anyway, but yeah, you get the point there, guys, up that. Slowly finding more little camera hacks and video hacks that I can use. It's gonna be a lot more helpful. It is a new day, and I have to get ready for work. I always like to be in my home clothes because this is more comfortable, and I don't know, like work clothes, like since I'm working like a 9-to-5 job, which sucks, I don't like wearing those clothes, so obviously when I'm not working, I'm not gonna wear those clothes. Anyway, I think it's breakfast time. Since I live in Sweden, when I used to live in Perth, in Australia, I used to eat Weet-Bix all the time. But here, Weet-Bix is very expensive, so instead, unfortunately, I have to eat porridge. It's okay, but it's not the nicest. But anyway, let's eat some porridge. Always have milk with my porridge. Some people have water, but I have milk. Oh. If you're wondering how I do my porridge, I have a little cup here and the packet is in there. This is 1 deciliter, which is equivalent to 100 milliliters. I have a nice bowl and I just use the microwave, nice and fast. Just let it sit there for many minutes and watch time go past. Yummy, not really. Anyway, I gotta get changed, so let's get changed. All right, my work clothes, boring work clothes anyway. Anyway, I gotta go to work. See you guys a bit later. Woo. Good evening, finished work, hectic day as usual. As you can tell, I guess, it's currently snowing, it's been snowing. It's not like it's heavy snow, but I guess it's snowy vibes, to say the least. Hence, I'm going out into the center of the city. And it's slippery. Where's my car? There it is. This is really awful. The snow getting in your eyes. I mean, hey, snow is lovely, but it gets into your eyes. It's just not that nice. Anyway, made it into the center of the town. Try to find something to do. Always lovely with the snow conditions. It's like, just take it in. Right. Let's see if it's safe to cross. Yes. I feel like I've put too many clothes on. I've got 4 layers on it, and it's only like -2, but Probably a bit overkill, right? 4 litres minus 2, very overkill. But I guess it's a bit windy, so. Oh god, I just got some snowflakes in my eyes. Let's get some bangers. Meaning, yeah. So what I'm gonna do right now is get some shots with motion blur. Meaning, you set your camera up a certain way so that you track a moving vehicle or anything moving, and you just follow that. And there's certain settings on the camera that you can use called shutter priority. And that way, when you focus on, oh, that's a bit pinkish behind me. And what I'm saying is, with a shutter priority, you can adjust the shutter according to how fast the motion, how fast the thing you're focusing on. And then the camera will then adjust with the ISO and your aperture according to that. But obviously you can also set your ISO limit as well, so you don't obviously get too much blurriness in it. Otherwise that becomes bad, right? With noise, you don't want noise in it. One problem, guys, actually, with photographing here in the middle, as the all the roads here and the paths, they actually heat underneath. So it would have to be snowing a lot and in a short period of time for it to be snow on the ground. And that's obviously not happening, unfortunately, at the moment. So unfortunately, I cannot get any of those snow shots that I want here, at least. Here's some motion shots for you. Well, that was a first. I was just literally standing here just now, and I took some shots, and when I took some shots, right, the last time I just did it, I'm not going to show you because this person didn't want their car to be published or anything. That's fine, that's completely fine. I'll probably just delete it anyway, so it's all good, because the photo was actually not that good anyway. So I took the photo, she probably saw me, obviously, because she reversed, right? She saw me, and then I saw her stop, and then she reversed. I was like, okay. And then, so what she did was, like, she asked, like, what are you doing? Are you walking for someone, etc., etc.? I'm like, no, this is just for my passion, at least for now. But no, these photos are shit. No way I'm gonna upload these. But yeah, fair enough. People don't want their property to be published or anything. I don't know. It's very interesting. First time that's ever happened, so I guess it'll happen more often, I guess. More often than not. I'm gonna go back home, as it is a night that I have. It's a work night. You call it, like, when I was in school, I call it a school night. Do you call it a work night now? Is it the same? I don't know. I mean, I still don't go to sleep early because I do daily editing and for photographing and videographing. And I have chores, like everyone else does, household chores. I don't get much sleep lately because I'm working full time and the daily struggles. But no, it's fun. Winter vibes, not really winter vibes, but soon. Oh yeah, guys. Winter vibes is coming very soon, actually. I'm heading to the mountains. My friend Leon, coming from Australia, in Perth, we are going up to Hemsedal in Norway in just over a week. It's going to be really fun. And we're going to go skiing for about a week. There's a few more things that we're doing, but I'm not going to tell you them yet. That's all I'm going to tell you guys so far. I can tell you the rest next time. I'll just see you guys tomorrow. Good morning, guys. I'm not gonna speak too loudly because people are asleep and it's early in the morning. Yeah, this is what I normally do in the mornings. I always get up early. I was gonna continue editing.
on you. You turn your back on them.
Well, that's not what I was told.
Then maybe you need a new lesson. Repeat after me. Hakuna Matata.
What?
Hakuna Matata. It means no worries.
Hello guys, good evening. Just came back from work. It's another long day. It's always long when you work, especially when you hate it. But I don't like to use the word hate, although I use it a lot. But yeah, boring's work. Boring is work. Work is boring. Anyway, enough with work life, especially that job. Anyway, I just got home. I don't have any plans for tonight apart from at least doing exercises because I've been working all day. I've been able to be just burn out some steam, you know what I mean? Yeah, anyway, I do have a little project that I'm editing on. This is actually, I filmed this a long time ago actually. It was a trip when I went to Melbourne back in November in 2017. I just haven't edited until, I haven't started editing until like now sort of thing because my laptop, I filmed so much that it was just not worth it editing until like, until I had a faster laptop. So like that's now, and then I realized like, oh, I can go back and start editing that now. So I started that last weekend, being putting together the files in the right order so it matches. And now I'm going to start on the actual timeline and put it together. And I'm hoping to have it together. Yeah, so this, the next video, guys, you're going to see is the Melbourne video. So yeah, that's going to be interesting. I have no idea how it's going to go. We'll see. You guys will have to wait and see in the next video. I better eat some food and I think I'm going to go out and train. If you guys want to check it out, I always promote my own channels. head over to my parkour channel, link in the description. Got groceries, or more like just milk. Finished my training for a bit. Didn't go that well actually because, you know, it's cold, snowy, it's icy, and obviously metal attracts both heat and cold to an extreme extent, so. And the other day I tried to train as well, and I bought gloves, but this time I forgot my gloves that I use if I am training in the cold, but I forgot them, so I didn't last long. and I also had to fill up the tank, which is filled up many times at the moment, unfortunately. It's very expensive. Check that out. That is a lot of food. Thanks, Mom. good evening, guys, anyway. I'm about to eat some evening meal as I've just gone back from work and I'm tired. Not really tired because I just had a coffee recently just before I left work, so be alert when I drove. You don't want to be tired when you drive, guys. I thought when I go out and do some photographing and some more time-lapse work today, and I'm going to do some, yeah, and I'm going to go to the train station to do that. Yeah, that's a plan for this evening. What am I looking for? Some nice vitamin D. I said vitamin D. Vitamin C.
Can we have pizza tomorrow?
What, who made pizza?
I'm working in the evening.
I'll have some light tomorrow anyway, because I'm having lunch with my main meal.
Yeah, okay. Let's see what I can come up with.
I'll go to that later.
I have so much, so ideas.
That's good. Okay, dinner is served. Food, all gone. Good to go. Finally, we're getting somewhere. No one is. It's a little bit warmer tonight compared to last night, but it's still slippery as hell. Oh shit, it's like so icy on the road. Oh geez, I just remembered. My mom was just driving this car now. Hence,
I have to move the seats back. Ah, there we go, that's a bit better.
Right, let's try not to slip here. I mean, I have hiking shoes, but they don't have any of those, what's it called? Crampons. I'm about to run out of space on my SD card, so unfortunately no pictures or time lapses here tonight. I'll just come back tomorrow night most likely, and I'll be even more busier with it being, you know, Friday evening. That was guys, sorry for swearing, but I was literally just setting up these lights as I just came home, and so as I was holding the camera, right, luckily, so what happened was I switched the light on and suddenly I lost grip of the camera, right, but luckily I had my strap for my neck strap. If I didn't have my neck strap, I wouldn't be able to film maybe now. The camera might be not working at all maybe. And that would just suck totally because, whew, I would not be able to afford a camera for quite some time actually if that had happened. So basically, every time I use a camera, technically I'm kind of risking it every single time. But I was never expecting that to happen just now, but yeah, that is crazy. Just so happy that I caught it, otherwise I would have been in depression. But anyway, it's now the weekend, so which is really nice. Hamburger tonight. Hamburger. I haven't had a hamburger tonight for a while. Oh god, dishes. My mom said when I was on my way home, I need to do dishes, so that can come later. More fun stuff, no. I should probably do the chores first and then do the fun stuff, but then what to do first? Eat, do dishes, go out and do photography. As you can hear, I have the frying pan going. Just trying to multitask, edit at the same time, but obviously you can't really multitask because you gotta look after that. That comes first and then that. Better not burn the food. What's the point of editing when I'm trying to cook? My master. Oh. I'm dropping everything, guys. Now I'm dropping letters. Nearly the camera, and now letters I have dropped. Anyway, looks more like an egg burger, because I put a lot of egg on it. Compared to the actual meat. So I'm gonna come back very shortly and this is gonna be all gone. Okay, food is gone. Food was nice. Hamburgers are always very nice. Well, today this is how I'm starting my Saturday. Noisy, we're doing chores. Been doing the washing for about the last 4 hours. It's a big day of washing because all the washing that I'm doing now will be enough for as well when I'm away for like 11 days and we don't have any washing machines, so we're gonna have to pack a lot of clothes. Suitcase is gonna be like super packed. that's gonna be fun. The packing is going to begin shortly. So I'm gonna get the chores out of the way today, the rest of the day, and then have a bit of fun later in the afternoon, I think. Right, washing is finished, and then we have even more clothes just behind here as well. A lot of washing has been done this morning. I don't even want to go in the rest of the house because it's so noisy out there. Have you seen the night full out of space? come out to Risby Clint again, as well. It is super foggy at the moment. Fog might raise, I don't know, so go be patient perhaps and maybe get lucky with the fog. So I've seen a shot on Instagram where you get like fog in the valleys and then above you see like just the hills only and then the fog down below. It looks really, really nice. That's what I'm hoping to get here, but I don't know if I gotta wait a long time or if it's just gonna be foggy for the rest of the day and then it's gonna be dark and then it's gonna be nothing at all. You really can't tell because you can't even tell if the weather, the weather can say if it's foggy or not, but very nice though. It's nice, nice moody vibes. Extremely icy though here, as you guys can see, there's like patches of snow, patches of ice. Very easy to slip. I've already slipped a few times just to get here. So it's quite dangerous, especially being right next to a cliff. So it's a bit dangerous here. It's gonna be a bit careful. Right, let's check if there is something I can do on the weather. So it apparently says later this evening, in the evening, at around 6 o'clock it's supposed to snow, but only for like a few hours. And it says it's cloudy the whole day. I have several weather apps just to like make sure that I'm 100% certain that I get the accurate weather, because all weather apps, they're not 100% correct. But if you have several, if you go to several websites or weather apps and stuff, you can then like work out an average, and then you know like what's good. Foggy this afternoon and cloudy this evening. Well, that's annoying. Yeah, I don't know if you guys can see, but the fog ain't going away. I'll stick around here for a bit longer and see if I can be patient enough. I'm not a very patient person, unfortunately, but when it comes to photography, sometimes you just have to be patient to get the shots. Guys, so I've waited a bit of time. The fog still has not cleared or anything, unfortunately. So I might just come back here another day. Hopefully get lucky when there is fog next time and it's lower, not like how it is now. But anyway, guys, this is the end of the video. I'm not gonna end it back at home because that's just boring for you guys, ending at home when I might as well just be out in nature, right? And yeah. Anyway, guys, I hope you like this first week vlog of the year. More of that is gonna happen, but the next video will be the Melbourne video coming out to you tomorrow, so stay tuned for that. Then straight after that I'll be doing daily vlogging for 2-3 weeks. I'll see, so make sure you guys like, subscribe, comment if you like this video. Hit up that comment section if you like this video. And yeah, anyway, I'll see you guys in the next video. See you guys.